Hello, this is Nappy H, and welcome to a FIFA 14 video. Now, today, basically, FIFA's had a new update, basically. I don't know why I'm looking at the tables with my friends. Okay, so, I have played one match, guys. Yeah, this is registering. Let me just check the record. Great, so this is my first FIFA video. So I opened the pack and I got one free pack. So yeah, I won't look at the video recording or the screen. And yeah, it's just a normal gold pack. Get Pinar, Zeller, Sosa, contract, I don't really need these guys. Yeah, I don't need them. I got 1.2k. Matt. Yeah, so this won't be edited. We might go play a match. Yes, that's right. A match. On the World Cup mode, I have chosen Spain. I don't know. Sandro, he's terrible. Xavi Alonso, he's pretty good. I can get down here. Losao, he's a man of the match. Pace is terrible, but he's quite a good defender. Manolas, team of the season, Manolas, he's pretty good. And Akinfeev, he's my goalie, he's an 84 rated, he's pretty good. I do have David De Gea, but Akinfeev is better than him. And finally, a legend card. De Boer, he's not one of the best legends, but it's a legend. Guys, it's a legend. It's a legend. Yeah. Oh yeah, I've got Alan Pardew, my manager. Such an amazing call, Alan Pardew. So this won't be edited because I don't have. But it's funnier with my reaction in the video. And if I earn enough money, I might do a pack opening at the end of this video. Pack opening or a few. So I'm terrible at FIFA. So let's just go amateur and terrible at FIFA. So let's just go amateur. Keep it cool. Oh man. Oh, this one. Phew! This is the gayest PU ever. Oh, man. Good hit. If I don't do this, I will be proper annoyed at me. If I don't do this, it's because I'm recording. I get nervous. Excuses. I love them. Yes, I hit it! Yes, get it in there! It's possible if I do not miss these next few. Oh yes, I think I might have done it. I think I might have got silver level. Let's get this one. What? Gotta hit it. And there we go, the pro completes it. No! Oh, you're kidding! No. I was literally too.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup group stage. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Commentators Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello to you all. We're at the group stages of the World Cup. Can't afford to take these games lightly.
Are we even playing?
Saritama.
He's not short of options here.
There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
The defender couldn't handle him there.
And Ecuador have won a corner.
I'm going to get tons of hope for this one.
Volley in. Good keeping, and Courtney held it.
No, I don't want telebroadcast. I don't. Oh, yeah, it's my defense.
Oh, look at this!
What a goal!
Good goal! Smacked into the top corner.
This is the floor. Says the person who said he was terrible at
He's a superstar, no other word for him. Their main man
man scores again.
You know, he celebrates every goal as if it's his first. I love that.
Let me just go check.
Anyway, once more, scores.
Okay, it just turned out.
1-0.
Caicedo. Iovi.
Didn't die.
Iovi. He's a strong runner with the ball. Caicedo.
Dang it. Die. And
chance
that is
here. Chance maybe. Routine save. It wasn't struck with any venom.
I know. Why would a person have venom? I really need to say this.
It takes timing to win the ball so cleanly in a sliding tackle.
I failed at skill. I'm a failure.
The manager can't believe he didn't give that. Calling the referee every name under the sun.
No, not defensive.
He looks to take on a defender and then another and then another. Now, can they make the most of possession?
No, you're not going to die.
Saritama.
Oh, and he goes through the middle, and he shoots, and he scores.
Big chance against the upright. Desperate defending. Caicedo. Castillo.
Do not swap wings. Centre back joins attack. No! Centre back, go back to where he was.
The manager's still appealing for the foul. His language is not very appealing. He's berating the referee.
No, don't want him to join the attack. I'm just ranting over someone.
Paredes.
Come on. We won 3-2.
Castillo.
To France. And we can hardly score.
Got away from his man.
So important to keep possession.
It's Ecuador. Good.
You'd always back him to win a challenge,
it wasn't
wouldn't you?
Ecuador, and that was
Dembele. Little back heel.
I've been saying it's Ecuador. And he shoots! And
what can he do here? Going for goal! Great stop! Excellent goalkeeper! He looks certain to score!
I'm gonna just.
Now,
oh,
what can they do with this corner?
I'm just gonna take a Rajagi pig man. Pigman.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands.
You guys can't even see him. That's good. That's a good one.
Use his head.
No. You've seen him.
Montero.
Nah.
Iovi.
They must be playing Watch Dogs, not FIFA. Come on. No.
Opening here. Has a chance here.
Yes. Go. No. Yes.
He rides a challenge so well, you know.
Snap.
Wade play on, and the manager's waving at him now, screaming at the ref for a foul.
Right.
Got in like he meant it there.
Yes.
At the halfway point, it's 1-0.
Both sides continuing to pour players forward. Clive, means that we're in for a very exciting end to this particular game. I'll tell you what, both teams threaten a lot of opportunities, so it'll be interesting to see how it pans out.
So we reach half-time of the World Cup. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
How did Dembele make it from there? As soon as it starts. I always have to wait. Yeah, the most eventful attack ever.
Now, what are we going to see in this second half? More of the same or something completely different? We shall see.
No,
yes, way through.
Yes,
Saritama. Jelovic. Couldn't quite get at them. Real chance.
And Jelovic!
Oh, what a finish that is!
Jelovic deserves to get the captain.
He's a player with a real eye for goal. And he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game. Jelovic one-sided. That makes it 2-0. Castillo. Ref's not stopped it for that. Advantage.
Ref deserves a lot of credit, actually. Let it go initially, but there was no advantage, so he's given the free kick now. Referee is turning a deaf ear to the manager's protest. For now, he'll send it from the touchline if he keeps arguing, though.
Some weary legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change.
Wow! Shoot! No!
Well saved. The keeper was really stretched there. They just need a good delivery.
Rather anxious clearance.
Saritama. Let's win this, guys. 2-0 up. No.
I say, though.
Good tackle.
And he shoots!
Yes!
Dembele!
Great finish!
They're looking much the better team. And the scoreline is really starting to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Yeah, they're bossing it out there. They're enjoying it, Clive, and they're well ahead here.
Bags of quality, Clive. Lots of good tempo to their game. And now the confidence is oozing through their veins. They are looking unstoppable.
Yeah, by default, Castillo. Oh my god, seriously.
Really good tussle, only one winner though.
Real chance, nice strike. Whistle's gone, offside's been given.
My voice. Yeah, I was texting and stuff. Yeah, I think it was from my first match playing on the FIFA World Cup modes. Yeah, I screamed so much. I was so hyper. I was literally really hyper.
Paredes.
Still, let's go. Tackle. No.
Martinez.
Going for goal!
Martinez. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Come on, let's...
And the defender has it.
As well as saying, let's get a third goal.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, that's another good call from the linesman. He's only just wandered offside, but the flag went up.
Yeah, I'm going to pause this. Yeah, my voice is really, really is breaking. Sorry about this, guys. No, I should put that on. This is sorry about this, guys. There we go. Taisedo. And through the middle. And he shoots.
What a chance! It's an attempt on goal. Not like him.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Carlos Martins.
Come on!
Caicedo.
Yeah, I might not speak.
Calmly defended. Oh, look at this!
They are not conceding a goal. They are not conceding
a
goal.
Tries a shot! Made the block. Clear the danger. Got a chance. Hit well enough.
Oops.
Offside trap has worked.
If you don't get that line right,
you never heard that,
guys.
Hash
of the offside decision. Wow, that was this team are defending offside. Very well.
Baby Jay.
Now, a tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another. Corner. The manager didn't like that tackle at all. He's tearing a strip off the referee for waving play on. Jelovic swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. We are mercifully coming to the end of this game. It is all over by the shouting. They can let it go for a goal kick. Valencia.
This is coming out to be a very good match for Spain. A nice start, should I say? Oh man, I sound really Scottish.
Only the keeper to beat.
I sound really Scottish. Oh wow. Yeah, I wanted to do this video since Kat.
He's come away with the ball well there. Worth a go. He's gone too early. He's offside.
But definitely when I recorded this, that might have just came out like about 5 hours ago. Yeah.
Carlos Martins.
Passes it. Pass.
The manager's up in arms over that challenge. He's laying into the referee angrily.
And he was mad. It's pretty good. That's a good
Let's get a free kick.
Miss Bar.
The fans just waiting to see the added time that we're going to get.
And he passes.
Big chance. Can he
never
get it?
Makes.
Never tempted to flash it. Trail. Just picked his moment, picked his spot.
He's cool, calm and collected at the most crucial of times.
It just feels so weird.
It's a hat-trick. Goal number three.
Man.
And it's turning into a perfect day for him.
Well, that's the icing on the cake. I tell you what, it's been a very impressive performance, and that's another good finish.
There had to be goals in this one. It's now 5-0. Neither about to give the ball up.
Rio de Janeiro. Oh, that must be where I'm playing now.
De Jesus.
Right now.
Saritama.
And it's Phil Timer.
There it is, the final whistle. And what a difference between these two teams. 5-0, the final score.
Yes, guys. 5-0.
How do you explain a game like that? Were the winners that good or the losers that bad? Tell us, Andy.
Well, I'm afraid the winners, Clive, were just...
Yeah, I don't have a best 200.
First minute to last.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match. I leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.
Oh, and my voice is going to go after this. Wow, my voice is going to go after this. Wow, my voice. Wow. My voice is... I think my voice... No, it's not. It's not coming back. 723 points. That's amazing. That is amazing. That is amazing. It's just amazing. I love this new game mode. I love the FIFA World Cup game mode. So we've got 7k. Should we go open a pack? I think you guys are saying yes. Let's open a World Cup pack, because I need some decent players this. Let's go open this match pack first. Let's do it right. And we get... Wow. He was amazing. That's why I quick sold him for 0 coins. Not deadlined, I've got my eyes closed this time. So I'm still on the mic. And we get Contreras. Mel Noy is pretty decent. Paredes. Depay. And Kyoto and some managers, and we got a free goal pack, and yeah, we can go redeem that. So let's just send. No, that's the mistake I did last time. I did that last time I got one of them packs. I am not lying, guys. So let's exit FIFA World Cup modes. And yes. 8 games remaining. Oh, I don't know what that is about. So let's go open this free pack I got. And we get Taylor. Oh, what should we get? Discarding Taylor. That's my terrible. Should I open some silver players? Should I open one silver pack? You guys dare me. Who dares me to open a silver pack? None of you, thank you. Goodness, none of you dared me to open a silver pack. Hi guys, so so thanks for watching guys. Hope you all enjoyed, and yeah, this has been a good first FIFA video while my voice is going. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. Oh man. Thanks for watching guys. Thanks. Really. Okay, thanks for watching guys. Hope you all enjoyed. And bye. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And bye.